PhD, I analyzed the findings from a large Australian survey on fertility management, and I compared the outcomes that women with endometriosis reported compared to the general population. And I found that even though women with endo were more likely to report being diagnosed with infertility, they were just as likely to experience unintended pregnancy and to become pregnant and have a live birth. And when I relayed that back to other statistics around the world, it seems like we are potentially overstating the association between endometriosis and infertility. At the time I was doing that research, there wasn't a lot of good quality population-based data. It was mostly research conducted with women in hospitals who, in specialized treatment clinics, who of course are more likely to experience infertility, not necessarily because of the endometriosis. So again, that's a really common belief around women and their bodies that's potentially harming them and causing them a lot of undue stress. Things like unintended pregnancy, if in fact it doesn't necessarily guarantee an increased risk of infertility. So it'll be different for every woman. Some women may indeed experience endometriosis associated infertility, but it seems like we don't know enough about that relationship yet. And the strength of that relationship at this point in time seems to have been overstated.